us. Sometimes we let time consume us, and we let relationships consume us, and we let our jobs consume us, we let our worries consume us, and sometimes it is so hard to just make the choice and lay all those things down. But you promise that when we put you first, all things will be granted unto us. We don't have to worry about anything when we come into your presence. How you melt them away into non-existence, Lord. That nothing comes even close to who you are. And how lucky and blessed we are, Lord, that we can come to a place where our sole purpose is to be in your presence. That we come early, we set up, we deny the time, we deny the relationships, we deny our jobs, we deny everything just to come here so that we can be filled with you. How blessed and lucky we are.
You call me to be holy. Oh, Thank you.